Chuck made a whale of a shot on him running up through here, probably 250, 275, maybe 300 yards actually. And clipped him with the first shot and then finished him with the second shot. Your first Mexico Coues deer. Really a nice deer. He's got a little fork in the eye guards, which we see here occasionally, and some cheaters down below. Little kicker here on his G2 on his left horn, but buck will probably gross right at 100, maybe a little better than that, actually.